Here, in such moments of grace, we are renewed.